JP Morgan Chase will soon close its commercial bank branch located in Buffalo's Main Place Tower. That's now set for March 31st. Impacted employees will have an opportunity to find other positions within the firm. A Chase spokesperson tells 7 Eyewitness News the bank is not leaving the Buffalo market entirely and will continue to do business here in the area.